real-time communication technologies comparison. In today's web development landscape, the ability to push content from server to client in real time is crucial for creating interactive and dynamic web applications. We will be comparing three popular technologies that enable this functionality: Socket.io, WebSocket, and SignalR. Socket.io. Socket.io is a powerful JavaScript library that enables real-time, bidirectional, and event-based communication between web clients and servers. It is built on top of the WebSocket protocol and provides additional features that simplify the development of real-time applications. Features of Socket.io. Automatic reconnection. If the connection drops, Socket.io will attempt to reconnect. Broadcasting. Emitting events to multiple sockets across the entire application. Namespaces. Creating separate channels on which sockets can communicate. Rooms. Allowing sockets to subscribe to certain events. Binary streaming. Supporting binary data streaming. HTTP long polling. Falling back to long polling if WebSockets are not available. Code example. In this example, we set up a simple chat application where messages are broadcasted to all connected clients. Comparison. Socket.io provides a higher level API compared to the raw WebSocket API. It offers more features out of the box than WebSocket, such as automatic reconnection and broadcasting. Unlike WebSocket, Socket.io includes fallback options like HTTP long polling for scenarios where WebSockets are not supported. WebSocket. WebSocket is a communication protocol that provides full duplex communication channels over a single TCP connection. It is a standardized technology that is supported by most modern browsers and servers. Features of WebSocket. Full duplex communication. Both client and server can send messages at the same time. Low overhead. Smaller header sizes compared to HTTP. Stateful connection. Maintains a persistent connection between the client and server. Code example. This code snippet demonstrates how to set up a WebSocket server that listens for incoming messages and responds with a greeting message. Comparison. WebSocket is a lower-level protocol compared to Socket.io and SignalR. It does not include advanced features like namespaces or rooms, which means developers need to implement these features manually. WebSocket is a standard protocol, making it widely compatible across different platforms and languages. SignalR. SignalR is a library for ASP.NET developers that simplifies the process of adding real-time web functionality to applications. It provides a high-level API for server-side events and client-side method invocation. Features of SignalR. Fallback mechanisms. Automatically uses the best available transport, including WebSockets, server sent events, forever frame, and long polling. Scalability. Supports scaling out using a backplane such as Redis or Azure Service Bus. Hubs. Abstracts the concept of a connection into a hub, where you can define methods that can be called from clients. Code example. This C# code shows a SignalR hub that defines a method for sending chat messages to all connected clients. Comparison. SignalR is designed specifically for .NET environments, offering tight integration with the ASP.NET framework. It provides a more feature-rich and developer-friendly API compared to raw WebSockets. SignalR's ability to scale out using a backplane makes it suitable for large-scale applications. Last word. Socket.io is a good choice for JavaScript developers looking for a feature-rich library with fallback options. WebSocket is ideal for those who need a standard protocol with minimal overhead and are willing to handle more of the implementation details. SignalR is the go-to solution for .NET developers seeking seamless integration with the ASP.NET ecosystem and robust scaling capabilities. I'll see you next time.